Hello y'all, we are in Denton, my old college town. We are gonna just be hanging out here. Right now I'm actually gonna go eat really quick. I'm gonna be eating at this place right here, Andaman. It's a Thai restaurant, it's very delicious. I recommend you come and eat here. So let's check it out. Alright y'all, I am full. That was really good. Now I am gonna go to the square, so catch you over there. I'm gonna be showing you guys around what you can do, you know. So if you ever want to decide to come all the way over here, you know where to go. Alright y'all, so we made it to the square. These are some places you can come, you know, get a snack or eat. Ice cream, burgers. This right here, it was a courthouse or something like that back in the day. It's a coffee bar right there, it's very nice. I recommend going there. Right over there in that corner, there's another really good restaurant. Barley and Board. That's really good, really good food. And over there, what used to be that, you know, that pink house over there, used to be an opera house back in 1901. Now it's a recycled books and records and CDs and whatnot, you know. Come check it out if you're into that stuff. Very cool. That's that restaurant I was telling you guys about. And then, you know, there's a downtown mini mall. It's a thrift shop, but it has really good stuff. And Jupiter House is another coffee bar. I would go there and do all my homework and whatnot. Spend a lot of hours in that place. Alrighty, y'all. That was just a quick little tour of my old college town here in Denton, Texas. Very, very small, but, you know, there's a lot of things to do. I will catch you guys later. Peace.